She walks the green mountain tops in halos of light, weaving great visions from the dusk until night. The stars in full circle, the moon in her hair. She's searching for promise to meet with her there. He follows the stream and through thicket and briar, swimming the river and wading the mire. His heart beats a legend, a harbinger song. The smoke from his campfire curls into the dawn. Scent at flowers and juice off and grass, beseeching the powers and wishing alas. She carries a garland of sage on her hand and marries the straw-covered field for her bed. In sudden gray terror, he awakes to the beast, and drawing his quiver as the animal leaps, their cries fill the morning, there's blood on his arm, but a son of death's warning can come to no harm. Sounds pierce the valley and echo the way. Across the day's distance, where serenely she lay, she upright quick listens, her breath trembling held. Was it creature or human which in yonder glen yelled? Over dizzy rocks he climbs with a mist. The pain stings like salt brine, he clings with his fist. A strange apparition he beholds as he crawls to the summit's green pastures. At her feet now he falls. Her touch did console. In rending her garment, she would soon make him whole. his eyes meet. The daylight streaming down through her tears, reflecting life's promise of long begun years. So gently she lifted and slowly he rose. Together they ascended where the bay laurel grows. The trees sang their blessing, they're singing there still. For 10 scores of centuries of Shenachie.